Ready?
Yep.
Do it. No.
It's got a left curvature to it. When you pull back, it just wants to turn.
So that tail is affecting it?
Yep.
No, come on. Do you think it's tail heavy or nose heavy? Whoa.
No.
Whoa! All that work. Just don't hit the car. You're doing all right. Does it mean? What? So this or the sled is worse. I don't blame you. Looks a little difficult.
It's a constant left circle. I can't turn right. I want to try and turn right.
Like even with the rudder?
It turns better right. Look how smooth it is turning to the right.
If I watch a crazy airplane, but
I think it's different.
Well, we can move. Whoa. We can move the battery back if you want to try it.
The wings look like they're about to rip off.
Do you need trim? Do you want me to trim it?
No, there's nothing you can do with this.
Hobby kicks back. What, buddy? You're hot? Well, that's too bad.
It's porpoising like crazy.
Yeah, but why?
Who knows
that? Well, let's move the battery, or move the trim back.
Yeah.
Hey, don't hit the car.
I'm trying. Oh, wait a minute. Wings separated.
What?
Left wing separated.
What do you mean it's separated?
It's something. Look at the left wing, how it's propped up. See it?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe it's not.
No, it's all right. Maybe.
It's definitely more than the right wing.
Worst flying plane ever. So you gotta go. That's all right. There you go.
It's not enjoyable though.
Hey. Is it any better? You think it's still super nose heavy?
I don't know what it is.
You mean junk?
Yeah, that's better.
Do you think it's plane or builder error?
I don't know what it is. I've never flown anything like this. It's indecisive, it doesn't know where it wants to go. You ever make a paper airplane that just doesn't fly well?
Yeah. You seem to have got it tamed down a little bit.
I've gone to quarter throttle. That's full throttle, actually. That's full.
That's full?
In the back? Yeah. This is full.
Okay, yeah, I think it's time to.
Well, we know the people.
Wow, nice.